So guys, I'm gonna complete some quest on Fortnite so I can unlock all of the items from OG Pass. So this season is really short, so this season will end next month, so I need to unlock all of the items quickly, otherwise they will just go away. Alright, now let's play the game. Alright, so let's check what quest we got right now. Alright, so we got weekly. Alright, so we go week 2 quest, week 3, week 4. So week 4 quest will unlock in 21 hours. I'm gonna do this quest first, so I just have to search chest or ammo boxes at Dusty Depot. Alright, looks like no one landed over here. I think there's someone here. That was too close. And this guy is lagging. So now there's only 12 people left. I see you. Oh, damn. Right, let's go again. There's so many people here. Look at this guy. Back to lobby. That was too close. Nearly died. Alright, so we... I'm gonna unlock this new outfit. Renegade Lynx. Let's go to Pleasant Park. So far I can see two people. Thank you. That was too close. Nearly died, 10 HP. I have to go somewhere quiet and heal up. I messed up. Yeah, that was really bad. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.